A former soccer coach from Loyola Academy who was fired for inappropriate comments is now suing the school. Craig Snower wants $250,000 from Loyola after accusing them of libel and slander. He was fired last year after there were several complaints that he made inappropriate comments to girls on the team. We reached out to Loyola and were told that they will not comment on any pending litigation.